Baseball is coming off a 15-12 win against Middle Tennessee. In the top of the sixth, that's Blue Raiders up by three. But here's Edwin Pagani with a homer and snags a three-run. The Aggies only down by one. Then in the end of the eighth, Keith Jones recording another home run for the Aggies. That's his ninth homer of the season. NM State falls 10-9 in game two. Aggies will revisit Middle Tennessee tomorrow at noon.